Hey everyone, today we are going to look at the difference between E and A. Alright, let's have a look. Now, the E has two sounds, as you all know. It's A, E. The first sound we can hear, for example, in elephant, elephant. The second sound we can hear, for example, in the word English, English. Now, the double E we can hear, for example, in the word feet, feet. Now, what you notice, the double E makes a longer sound. It makes E, feet. Awesome. Good job, everyone.